week.
Yay!
It's been a while.
We've been busy living our lives.
Yeah, we've been traveling.
We've been doing camp. I've been working, doing school.
We're living our lives.
That's okay though. What matters is today.
It's a very important
It's a very important day.
Yeah.
We are reacting to Lorde's new album,
Solar Power.
We have listened to the first two singles, Solar Power and Stand at the Nail Salon. We have not heard Mood Ring yet.
I honestly have no idea what to expect from this album because...
Yeah, like it's been like 4 or 5 years.
Right. Like, and like the other one's more like of a melancholy vibe, you know, exactly. I'm a liability, like, okay.
Yeah, but I think we're going to get a good mix because Solar Power is like, woo!
And Stand at the Nail Salon has like, a little bit of fun.
All right, we're ready. 12 songs, 43 minutes.
Woo!
You and me, let's do this.
Track one!
The Path.
Longer.
It like sounds like her, but it doesn't.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like a lot of her most recent stuff has been much more like her higher voice, and so yeah. Used to the like.
But
like early 2000s Coles, but in the best
yeah.
way. Like I'm living for this.
Like you would be happy to be stuck in the handicap
yeah.
section because your mom's trying on a bazillion entangled.
Right. Like,
because this music is on the radio.
I can work with
like,
that.
Like doesn't it? It
yeah.
just
yeah.
Yeah, it's the harmonies.
I love this.
So cool.
Lorde does like a good fade moment.
Okay.
I enjoyed that.
I like that a lot.
It was really like vibey and calm, and then
and
it was
like, woo!
It turned into groovies.
Yeah. Yeah. I honestly, maybe controversial opinion, I don't know, but I kind of like, now it could get sad, right? But I kind of like that she isn't suddenly just throwing sadness at us after 4 years.
It is nice. That would be a, like 4 years worth of sadness.
Because then you're like, oh, so you're still sad?
Yeah.
I like how she didn't just throw Solar Power and it's some really sad thing.
Right.
And speaking of Solar Power,
oh my goodness.
Track number two, Solar Power.
When the heat comes, someone takes a hold. Just my boy behind me, he's taking pictures.
I always think it's there and it's not.
Again, it starts off kind of chill and then it works. She loves the build. I think Solar Power was a very solid single to put out.
Yeah, probably one of the better singles from a more recent album that's come out.
That presents the album as a whole.
Yes, but Driver's License was a very
solid. Well, yes.
Acid green, aquamarine. Can you reach me?
No, you can't.
I love her laugh there too.
It's so charming.
In general, she just seems like a very fun person to hang out with.
Good vibe.
Because she's weird.
There's a random yell in this.
Yeah.
Love a good yell.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Love it.
Love it.
Track three, California.
This is more the range I used to.
And both are so good.
10 out of 10.
I like
that song.
Really nice.
Feels good on the ears.
Yeah. I love that. Good job, Jack and Ella.
That was a vibe. I love how in the song credits, it's performed by Lorde, but it's written by Ella.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then produced by Lorde.
Yeah, that's
interesting. It's fascinating.
Number four, Stone at the Nail Salon.
We have heard this one.
Yes. I like this one. And it's more sad.
You have to have a sad song.
By my previous comment, I'm not saying that, like, I want it all to be happy. If it is, that's cool. But like, I like that she started it out with more fun.
It was a good, was a nice alternative.
Exactly.
You know? Red is coming out in 2 months, so we have to be, that is going to emotionally drain us. We need something to sustain us into that one. If I'm hanging over the door, oh my heart, God, it's been burning for so many songs now. Maybe I it's a combination of like the different parts of you that are pulling different directions. You know, you're happy with your vine over your door and you're happy with the life, but still you find yourself done with the nail salon. Balance, right?
No. I don't want to.
I mean, I'm still listening to Taylor Swift. Itches an itch. Scratches an itch.
There you go. And the
little thing in the back there. Quality song. Love the vibe. Love the energy.
I don't have words for these songs.
No, just they're just like, they're, it feels just nice to listen to.
Exactly. It's like, oh, good to have you back. Number five, Fallen Fruit.
Love the alliteration. To the ones who came before us. A lovely album.
Yeah. I want to have it on vinyl.
Yes.
And I want to lay on my floor.
Yes.
It doesn't even have to be in a gown, but a gown would
add
to it.
A gown would be nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And just listen.
Just
but it doesn't have to be at night.
No.
Which is what's amazing.
Yes. There's a lot of night albums, but are they just mid-afternoon albums?
See? And this is perfect mid-afternoon laying on your floor. And the
Okay. This is to be in a movie. Mm-hmm. Okay, where are we going with this? Oh! Very much desert. Yeah, dude. From the Nissan to the Phantom to the plane. I'll disappear in the cover of the rain. I love how she'll just like switch up in the middle of the song. She's like, no, I wasn't vibing. Let's try something else.
Making me think there's something beeping in the room. And I will say, Lorde is the only person, plus Taylor Swift, who I do not mind a long outro from.
That says a lot, because the last time I one time introduced you to a Lorde song, you're like, long outro, and you weren't trying to feel.
Okay, that was super cut, because it does have a long
very
outro.
You're anti-long outro phase.
I think, and I was trying not to like it.
Yeah.
But I liked it.
Yeah.
Because it was super cut.
It works well.
So yeah, that was a complete just
that was
phenomenal.
Incredible.
Wow.
I loved that. That was really good.
Okay, this is track six, Secrets from a Girl who's seen it all.
Why do we get really quiet?
Because I feel like parentheses, you have to like differentiate. She really likes the abrupt beginning.
She gets into it.
She's no nonsense. Let's just start this song and get a movie.
Yeah, which makes
sense. So I can change it up in 2 seconds.
Yes. Which makes sense kind of because she has such long outro. So if you're listening to it, it doesn't feel as abrupt. So we're going to go back literally 3 seconds and she has already said a full sentence. Dancing with my girls, only having 2 drinks, then leaving. Oh. She likes that little background, ding dong. Couldn't wait to turn 15. Then you're blinking, spin 10 years.
True. Everybody wants the best for you, but you gotta want it for yourself. Oh. Okay. Did not need to be called out like that. Secrets from the girl. I love this!
It just keeps getting better.
Yeah, every song.
Oh, that took me back, like,
Oh yes, let's go. She is from New Zealand, so automatically I love her. You know, the only complaint that I have about this album so far?
Tell me.
The fact that it didn't come out earlier. Not, like, years-wise, okay? But, like, it would have been so good at the beginning of the summer.
You know?
But I also love it because we have happy music for fall. I feel like it would have been a really good summer album.
Yeah.
But it definitely has, like, early fall vibes, so I'm grateful for that.
It's like folklore.
It could go either way.
Yeah.
This is track 7, The Man with the Axe.
Yeah, let's go.
Album is very solid.
It's just very satisfying.
Yeah, every song I like, that's good.
Mm-hmm. It's just like, okay.
Yeah.
Like, it's not like, oh my goodness. It's not like, it's like, okay.
This is, yeah.
It's like, this feels right.
You don't have to explain it, you just know.
Exactly.
Track 8, Domino's.
It's about pizza.
I was gonna say. I heard that you were doing yoga.
Now you're watering all the flowers. Another thing with sirens in the background. You can't drive listening to those.
Like how simple the backtrack.
Yeah.
More just like jamming out.
Yeah.
Okay. 9.
Big star.
Everyone knows. Again, she jumps into it.
I swear also the seconds in her songs are longer than
they
any
are.
Other thing. Because she can get like a whole verse and you look and there's only like 6 seconds.
It's a skill.
It's the magic of Ella. Everyone knows that you're too
good for me, don't they? Like we're only 6 seconds. I'll watch you run. Maybe you're
I've got so much to tell you and not enough time to do it. Is this live? I really liked that. That was really good.
Just one slapping song to the next.
It is? Just one slapping song?
Look at that.
Track 10. Leader of a New Regime. Wearing SPF 3000 for the
ultraviolet rays. Okay, same. Be the leader of a new another just very simple
Jack
song.
Was having some fun on this one.
Was.
Jack was living his dream.
Yeah, and it's so short.
That was good.
Yeah. It was like a good short song. It was like, okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Good job.
I'm
thoroughly enjoying myself.
Wow.
Track 11.
We should do this more often.
Track 11.
Moon Ring.
We're going to watch the music video. Right?
Yes. Okay. Yeah. But I want to like listen to it and then watch it.
Bubbles but inside. Don't you think the early 2000s seem so far away? Makes me pin your sun salutations, transcendental in your meditations.
So sorry.
I was driving.
I know. Okay, we're gonna go back a few seconds.
I keep looking in the moon. Tell me how I'm feeling.
That's a groovy beat.
Mm-hmm. All the vitamins I consume. Let's fly somewhere eastern.
I wanna be called out like that.
I like it.
It was groovy.
I like it.
It was good.
I can't wait to watch the
music
video.
Yes. I feel like it's you interpret it how you need to.
Yeah.
It's the beauty of music.
But Lorde did say that it was satire, but I'm not sure if the music video or the song.
Okay. I mean, because you can interpret the song as you're doing all these things, but you're still not feeling something.
See, and I think that's kind of what she was trying to get
at. I feel like that's kind of the what the message I was hearing, because despite doing all these things that are supposed to help you, you're only relying on those to get you where you need to be, as opposed to like also doing the research, putting in the work, like you've been saying.
Okay. And now
Track 12!
Track 12.
The last track.
Oceanic Feeling.
It's a cool title. Mm-hmm. 6 minutes. Holy smokes.
Oh. Also, I think Catherine said it after listening to Sour, but it now, after listening to so many Taylor Swift albums that have been unnecessarily long, when an album only has 12
like a normal
songs,
amount of songs,
I think it's so short. I'm like, oh, where's the 10 others? You know?
It's a blue day.
Day.
I could go fishing.
Jack was having fun.
Baby boy, you're super cool. I know you're scared, so was I. But oh, we'll be revealed in time.
Wow, she's really good.
Look how the sun's coming in.
I know.
That was nice.
The solar power.
Wow, what an album. I did check and we may be able to get the vinyl at Target. It's a little bit more expensive, but it's like a special version. It's the Target exclusive. So if we watch the music video and head out, we might have time to do that today.
Okay.
What did you think, Erin?
I thought it was
beautiful.
Great.
That was a great album.
Like,
that was just like a nice album.
Like, I have no complaints.
No complaints.
No
wishes.
Like, no, just like, okay.
That was good.
Like, good job. That,
yes.
Yeah.
A piece of art. I'm very pleased. I enjoyed spending time listening to it.
Me too.
I feel better for it.
It's just kind of like
felt therapeutic in a way.
See?
Not like a let me scream and fight right, and kiss in the rain just, type you know, of way. Like, shout out to my flip. But more in like a just like, wow, that just felt good.
Although I would have liked it as a summer album, it's mm-hmm. also nice for now where it's like holding on to summer as you're getting into fall.
Do you have a favorite track?
That's hard.
I'm gonna say one that really like struck me was Fallen Fruit. That whole was good.
But then the Secrets from a
Girl I liked that from was, a lyrical perspective. See? I like everything. Yeah. So good.
Wow.
It just kept getting like stronger and stronger and stronger.
Yeah. Good vibes.
Yeah. Good strong vibes. Lovely. Get an artist who can do both. Make you scream and cry, and then make you feel a little bit better about yourself.
See?
Shall we watch the music video?
We shall.
Number 27 on trending for music.
Wow. In a big tent. Objects in the air are closer than they appear. Okay. Ooh, that's cool. Can't seem to fix my mood. Today it's as dark as my roots. Seems so far away. Hey, 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 hey.
Whoa, look at that. Love the color palette.
I know.
It's a mushroom.
Only complaint.
Tell me your only complaint.
Okay. So I was really studying this. Okay. All of them are wearing silky things except for that girl.
Oh, more of a knit vibe. I see.
And it really bothered me more than it should have.
See? Okay. I see. Yeah. I see where you're going with that. Yeah.
I liked the color palette, as you said.
Very nice. Very nice. Yeah. Soothing vibes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, this has been a lovely time.
It has been.
What a good album.
I mean.
What a good company.
See?
What a grand music
what
video.
What a great way to come back.
Quality experience. Yeah. Yes. Come back for Lorde, come back for us. If you want to, you can. Is Lorde on Instagram?
Yes. Does she post?
No. Okay, so give
Lorde
a follow.
Because she threw her phone. Can you reach her?
No. You can't. Okay, so you can give Lorde a follow. Give Jack Antonoff a follow.
Yes. We have an Instagram account.
We think like, oh, we should post that, and then we never do.
You can leave us a comment with some other things that you would like us to watch.
That would be fun.
React to music.
Let us know what you think about this album. Did you like it? What did you think about it in comparison to Lorde's other music? Very different,
right.
But it's still Lorde.
See?
Give this album a thumbs up if you feel so called to. And enjoy the rest of your day.
Yeah.
Whether that is 1 a.m. and you've got literally a whole day ahead of you. Maybe it's 11 p.m.
Enjoy
that last hour. Well, okay. Until next time, bye!
Do I look like a greasy rat?
No, I don't look like a greasy rat. You look like a fluffy rat.
Okay.
Your hand is really soft.
Thank you.
It's been a minute, that's for sure.
Not the subtle. Everybody makes mistakes, everybody has those days.
Everybody knows what I'm talking about, everybody. Nobody's perfect, I don't deserve it.
I'm a perfect human. Knee, everybody.
Knee tour. That's a secret odd number. Tell XOXO Gossip Girl. All right, everybody, let's here you go. It's a brand new version of the Dusty Dough. Let's do this.
Do you like that?
It's really nice.
Thank you.
I am my mother's child. I love you till the breathing stops. I love you till you call the cops on me.
Thank you for that. That was really fun. It's from the power. Can I order the vinyls?
Yeah.
Are you excited to say, Ren, Taylor's version. 22. Taylor's version. We're never ever getting back together. Taylor's version.
I'm excited to say, All Too Well, Taylor's version, 10-minute version.
From the vault.
Yeah.
That's gonna feel like, good.
That's gonna slap so hard.
Oh, I should have gotten the onion rings.
Oh, man.
Oh, darn it.
Oh, my. Oh.
She's really good.
That was impressive. That was good. We did that. High five. You want to go buy some records?
Yeah.
All right.